Rahul Sharma. I work with the International Association of Privacy Professionals as Country Leader for India. And in the past few years, we have seen a lot of countries in Asia, in Europe, in North America, Africa, who have either implemented or amended the data protection regulation. Basically, it has a very profound impact on the data economy, data sharing, data use, all those practices which govern the use of data in the country and by the corporations, by the government. It's important that our laws and regulations uphold the right to privacy, which is guaranteed under the Constitution, and make sure that these rights are well enshrined and embedded in every transactions which are carried on, while also making sure that they do not act as an inhibitor for innovation. The space is rapidly evolving, and we hope that the different stakeholders come together and formulate policies, rules, and regulations which are useful in securing the cyberspace.
For more updates from CXO TV, please like and subscribe to our channel.